What's going on, everyone? Destroyer here, and welcome to part 3 of restoring this bolt cape. We're gonna immediately get into doing it, because I promised I would do it in 2 videos, and I did not. So, yeah.
I do feel bad
about not doing it. Again, I have my notepad here. For writing shit down. Yeah. Actually, let's put the body parts on it. I want to put the body parts on it. I like doing things in different ways. Actually, let's first go into this one, because I want to see these. I bought the hood and the headlight, goddammit. Yeah, it's fine. If you guys can't tell, I like the color black. Mainly doing this because I want to paint it as soon as possible, because I want to get that out of the way. I like doing things out of order. But hey, we can go paint it now. Oh, I like that they add more blocks depending on how big the wheels are. That's cool. I could paint it gold. I want like a black with a nice hot rod red. It's a drag car, I want it to be spiffy. Look at that. I think that looks good. Most drag cars look like this. I wanted to do like a hot rod red on it, but I guess I can't. I am working on getting DLCs for this game. But this pretty thing.
Ah, damn. That looks good.
Man of simple pleasure. Let's get all these old parts out of here. Make room for the nice new pretty ones. And none of the suspension can be performanced. I'm already going to assume some of you don't like it when I already have a car to restore. I promise I'm not going to do it that often. I just wanted these ready because I wanted something for y'all to be able to watch. And I didn't want to have you guys watch me wander around a fucking thing for a while. Now, let's both be honest. Let's all be honest here. Not both. There are more than one person watching this. Let's all be honest here. I am probably going to go. Actually, that's what I'll do. Instead of doing the Tempest that I have in the thing next, or unless you want to see that, comment below if you want to see me restore that. We're going to go and see. Yeah. We're going to go into the junkyard, either at the beginning of the next episode or the end of this one, whichever I choose to do. And we are going to look through and see if we can't find something that's worth restoring, worth my time. Well, not worth my time. I'll restore anything. But, you know, I want to restore the nice-looking ones first. But we'll go ahead and pick something to restore. By we, I mean I'm gonna pick something to restore, because you guys aren't gonna be able to answer. Actually, comment below if you want me to live stream that next episode. I might. Don't know. Haven't thought about it. If you're wondering, yes, I just now started thinking about this shit. So, there we go. Yeah, I had just started thinking about this shit. So, yeah. You ain't got no legs, Lieutenant Dan. Okay, we need to do the tires. Which, these are all I need. All those written down. Yes, I do write my stuff down, don't worry. I wanna look at rims. I don't like the rims that were on it. It's an old car, but... doesn't mean it can't look nice. I like the look of those. I don't think they look good. I realize I'm not going to be keeping the car, but still. I don't like the look of them. Also, just probably me being picky, but you know. Those would be more for a lowrider. That just shouts I'm a bitch. I'm kidding, it doesn't, but you know.
Boredom. Well,
not boredom, exhaustion. I might just do these. Fuck it. Actually, they might fit anyway. I want to do slick tire. Two. 15. Needs to be 75. This needs to be 175. And 70. That actually looks really good. Kind of. I don't know. I'm still mentally deciding. That's a fucking big boy, Jesus Christ. Okay, we're gonna go put these in here. I have it up. I'll just finish the suspension and put everything else in. Get that custom gearbox, though.
Kidding, I got it.
Okay. E. Mm-hmm. Sorry, I went silent. I keep forgetting that you guys are here and I need to, you know, talk. I get so, like, caught up with what I'm doing, I forget that you guys are here. So excuse me for that. Hold on, I need to readjust myself. Let's put the shocks together. I know you guys can't see it, but the way I have everything set up, I have to look around my microphone to see my fucking computer fully. Which is my fault, but you know. I'm more... I wonder what... Oh, they should do, like, all-wheel drive on these. I wonder how they would do that, actually. You know, I never thought about it. You know, maybe they haven't done it because they don't know how. Yeah, I don't understand how that just came to me. Why I didn't realize that sooner. Also, ironic that the Chieftain Bandit one I started doing that one at 3 a.m. and here I am finishing one at 3 a.m. Very weird. I don't need 2 brake servos. What wheel bearing? What do you mean, what wheel? I mean, what wheel bearing? It's just gone. Extra load. God damn, those are tiny. If you're wondering about me going live on Twitch, I'm gonna talk about that now because I've lost anything to talk about. Can't think of something to talk about. Hope everyone's having a good day or night wherever you are. But with me streaming on Twitch, I do not know when I will be doing that. I have before, I just don't know when I'm gonna do it again. Because I have the time to record these videos and get them out to you guys, but I don't necessarily have time to do like a really long live stream, and I feel bad about that because I'm gonna assume some of you are gonna want to be in that live stream and talk with me and interact and do all that, but I need to figure out how I'm gonna do that first. Because that is myself something I do not know yet. I have not put that much thought into my live streaming. I've gotten to this point, and what I wanted to do was I wanted to get to a point where I would start recording more than I did, which I've started doing now, as you can tell. Because, you know, by the time you'll be watching this, all the other parts will be released, of course. I'm not going to release this one before, but I recorded all of them today. I just haven't gotten the time to post them, except for the bandit ones. So, yeah. But, I will see if I can figure out something. For all this. Now, considering this is a, you know, I did not buy a coil spring. What? I thought I did. Apparently not. I might have bought everything except for the coil spring. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's what I did. You know, that does not surprise me. I'm just used to my intelligent stupidity at this point. Yes, I realize I say intelligent, and a lot of you are going to say, but that's not how stupidity works. I know. I am very aware. Not sure that's supposed to be like that, but you know. I'm just gonna ignore that. Forget to just assemble everything and go sell it to someone. They'd go to drive it off my lot and it just falls apart. Okay, put the bushing in there. I almost called it bearing. That is not what it is. I am tired. I think my English being failed. My English failing me is a prime example of that. And I didn't get the solid drive axles. God damn it. Oh, motherfucker. I do enjoy making these videos. I wish I could do it more. I try to post as often as I can, and I know I'm doing these at like, I know most of these are being done 3 in the morning, no one's gonna see it for a while. I realize that. But to me, it's more of just getting it done and over with. Cool. We can go put interior in it now. I am not putting bench seats on this. You got me fucked up. Thinking I'm gonna put bench seats on this. Hell no. Ew. Hell no. I am not doing that. That is nasty. Ew. I am gonna put a nice wheel on it, at least, though. That is... Ew. No. We're gonna put this hornet seat on it. I don't even know what the hornet goes to. Oh yeah, it's a drag car. It doesn't have... We are gonna do a little bit of a bonus part. As for by me. Because I like doing a little bonusy. Like being a little cheap. Well, not a little cheap. Just a little more. You know? I wonder, can I paint this? Paint booth's up here. I'm struggling to remember where everything is. I can. Did I need to paint that? No, probably not. Dude, that looks good. Alright, we're gonna move this outside. And get a nice little look at it. I'm probably gonna use this as a thumbnail. Let's go do all the tests. Start with dyno. Engine cannot be. I didn't put any fluids in it. That's still gonna be the thing, by the way. I'm not changing it just because I didn't put fluids in it. Oh, it literally cannot be started. I put nothing in it. Okay, maybe that one isn't gonna be it. God damn it. I'm intelligent. Dear God, B, C, B, A, C. told y'all I was fucking forgetful. I bet you guys, the moment I said, I think it's done, I bet a lot of you were screaming at me, telling me, no, it's not. I figured it out. Glad I decided to do the dino test first, though I think any one of them would have said it can't be started. Yeah, these ones I just go till it overflows, because I don't understand how I'm supposed to gauge those, and it doesn't give me a penalty for not filling them up all the way, so I don't see the point in sitting there and torturing myself. Whereas these ones do, so I can more or less kind of. Alright, let's see. Ooh, you can hear that supercharger whine. That's nice. Okay, to the test path. I know I don't necessarily have to do all this. Well, I mean, I do. We're gonna go have fun. We're gonna go have some fun. Thank you. All right. I think that's all we... I mean, I just wanted to finish this. Get this guy done. But it is pretty. Let's go get this so I can get my... There we go. Alright. Everyone, I hope you enjoyed. We're gonna sell this Butte. $101. We made $91,000 profit. Pretty good to me. Hope you guys enjoyed. And I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.